Guys, this house is completely useless. Welcome back to Scorched Earth with B. How's it going? Hope you're having a great day. We are collecting clay right now and getting out of the house. We're upgrading it to the Adobe. We're doing a version 3.0, if you will. And that's going to be what we're going to be doing today. It's going to take a little bit because we need sand, we need cactus, sap to build these walls, and then to upgrade everything to the house that will actually withstand the heat and cool us down just a little bit, so I'm not overheating every single second I go into this thing. It's like a heated box in the middle of the desert, basically. So if you're playing Scorched Earth, don't build a wooden structure. You guys with the comments helped me out a lot. I did a lot of researching after the video and was like, why am I burning up in my house? Like, what is going on? And apparently the wood and the thatch and the stone, I even think the stone does it, it basically turns it into a metal trap. Like, look at this. I'm on fire. So I basically have to get in and get out. Make 72 of these and get the heck out of here. Because that thing is a death trap. Literally, my house is nothing but a death trap. So I'll upgrade it. And then do hunting in the next episode, guys. I have lost one of my bows. I do have another one, but I lost it. I went down there looking for water, and there is no such thing down there. Anyway, I believe it's over that way near the mountains. There's like a stream or a little puddle or something. So we'll eventually get over there. But let's get this 3.0 house built and completed the Adobe way. Man, I should have listened to you guys the first time. I swear, the very first episode I did on Scorched Earth, somebody said, you got to build an Adobe house. And I was like, what are you talking about Adobe? Like, I got to use Adobe. What does that mean? I use Premiere. I thought he was talking about my editing software. And I had no idea what he was saying to me. I should have listened, guys. I do apologize. That's okay. It's a learning experience. And we're going to fix that in this episode. Get in the house here. Quickly get out. Ugh. Get the sand in there. Cactus. Don't have any sand, but I'm going to take the clay out. No, I didn't. Okay, there we go. Clay's out. Build another wall. Should be able to build two. Okay. There we go. And then we'll do the roof as well. I'm hoping I can get to the upgrade point where I can actually get the ceilings, which it should be able to. I mean, it's not that far off. I think I only need 7 more levels or XP or whatever to do the ceilings. So that should be fine. I'm going to keep the wooden porch because that shouldn't affect the interior. But we need to find more cactus. Where are the cactus? Actually, no, I don't need cactus. I need sand. Sand, water, and food. All the things I need. Luckily, I found a little hotspot where there's a lot of bug action. So we'll go over there and get some water in a second. Okay. Drop the stone because I don't need it. And it's just encumbering me. This should have a lot of sand in it. These ones by the ground, it seems has more sand than the big ones. You can get a couple hundred sand and we're pretty good. What do I need to fix this? I have everything to fix this. What are you doing? Repair it. Why can't I repair? That's really weird. It won't let me repair it. I'll drop it then. That was really weird. Why couldn't I repair that? Drop item. Just wouldn't let me. Weird little bug. I've never experienced that before. I wonder if that's something... Maybe I was just encumbered and I couldn't do it. Oh, I'm still on a little bit. Okay, let's get over there quickly. I can't jump. Dump this in the house. Quickly go get water. Food? Go kill something. Something tiny. Maybe a bug or something and eat it. I don't know. I feel like bugs are gross. Don't want to eat any of them. Now, do I need to upgrade the flooring? Will that be an issue as well? Is the flooring? We'll find out, I'm sure. Because if I need to upgrade the flooring, then I need a foundation. I do think I've upgraded to the foundation. I don't think that should matter. Like, if the sun's rays are hitting it's a video game, but if the sun's hitting the walls and the ceiling, the floor shouldn't really have an effect. Sorry, buddy. I'm going to eventually kill you. For your meat. Where did you go? I'm sorry. I do apologize. You're the cutest little thing ever. As I kill you and you get lost into the stone. What the heck? Where'd it go? What? I lost my dinner. Oh, well. Dinner's gone, guys. At least we do have some water. Drinks are on us. Chase it. It's gonna. Should fly in. Yeah, these things get caught in the. Into the freaking wall here, and then they just get stuck, and I just drink them. There we go. Okay. Cool. There's a little slow guy over here. Should be able to kill. Drop some of this stone. And what else don't I need on me? I don't need this hat. I can't wear it. Don't need these glasses. I don't want to put on a raptor. I'll keep that. Wood is good. There's this guy. He's fast. I need you. I need to eat you. I'm hungry. There we go. 4 meat. That's good enough. All right, guys. Let me do a little bit more work. Get the adobe walls all the way up. And I'll continue upgrading to get the ceiling. See ya in a bit. There's a mysterious glow in the distance. Oh, that thing's coming down. Sweet. Let's hope it has something good in it. A bow, an arrow. Maybe even an air conditioner. Probably not. I'm almost done getting the walls all up. I thought I'd bring you guys back. It's time. I upgraded. I've got the ceilings, the slope roofs, the slope walls, and everything. So we're in good shape. Hopefully get this done in this episode real soon. And there it is, a beacon of light dropping from the skies. Oh gosh, I'm encumbered. Ah! Let's drop the stone. I don't need it right now. I already got one of these. There was actually one just beside the base, which wasn't too far, so I went and grabbed that. We're going to hopefully get some cool stuff in this. Now, I'm almost done. I've got one more wall to get in, and then we're going to focus on the sloped walls as well as the roof line. And I'm hoping the foundation doesn't need to be upgraded, though it might. You know, it is a video game. Video game logic. Oh, what was that? What's that noise? I heard something. Maybe it was a bug flying away. Come on! Drop! I want to see what your goodies are on the inside. Pedestal, maybe? I got another pedestal. How do I? Oh, bug. Freaking freak me out, man. Ooh, compost. I got a small planter. Oh, irrigation stuff. Really? I mean, I'll take it. I don't really need it at this point. What can I drop to get out of this? The wood I can probably drop. I don't need you right now. Plus, it's easy to get 90 wood. Ain't a problem. There's so many trees around me. All right, let's go put the sand, make some clay, and then I'll show you what we've done so far. So there it is with the adobe walls coming up. Need to do the door frame, have that upgraded. Just that wall left, which shouldn't be an issue. So sand you. Let's make some of that. Let's put this stuff away because I don't need this on me. I do still have a bow. So that's good for hunting. Compost bin we'll put outside. Where do I want my crops to go? Probably out of the sun. would be good. I don't know. There's flies around this. This is gross. Away from the house. Let's put this over here, I think. Right here. Compost bin, right in the sun. Boom. How are you obstructed? What? It's obstructed everywhere on these hills. You crazy? I'm gonna have to build a platform for you to go down on. Oh, there. Wait, there was one spot right there. You're amazing. Why can't I put you down? Oh well, let's not put you down. You're freaking me out, man. What we got here? Got some steak. Okay. Now, hopefully we have enough to make this wall. I don't. I need 20 wood. 20 wood. Right here. Beautiful. The grind is on, guys. There we go. 20 wood. That's enough for a freaking wall. And then the other parts shouldn't... the ceiling, the sloped roof is going to take probably the same amount, but the sloped walls should not take as much resources, so they should go faster. The walls are really the pain in my butt. So let's see. Sloped left and right. I need 20 clay. I have 30, so I need double two of these and two of those. We'll just do the door frame first, because I have it's going to take the most amount. Let's put you on here. Now, will the door matter? If I have a thatched door on this thing, is that going to matter with the heat? Probably not. And actually, I'm thinking the heat's done with, even just with the walls. Almost seems that way, right? Because the minute I go out here, I'm heated. Maybe not. Let's turn this off. Stop wasting fuel. Okay, so let's get the sand. Let's get this thing done. Sand me up, baby. Now, guys, is there an easier way to get sand? Let me know the tool. I know there's the scythe that gets fiber really fast. Is there a way I could just get a dirt blower or something and make this thing real fast? Can I not make this again? Thatch. Okay. That's easy. We'll just quickly throw this in there. Because if there was, then I'll focus on getting that, and then it'll be Bob's your uncle when it comes to building. Let's put you in there. That's for cement anyway. Let's grab some thatch. Fix up my broken axe. Now, I haven't tribed up on the server. I know there are tribes on the server. I'm hoping soon there's gonna be maybe a server event. Not too sure. Haven't asked the guys. I want to upgrade. Error repair. That's really weird. Why it should be able to. You should be able to just click it and we'll just repair. Oh well. And if there is, then we're going to join in. We're going to have some fun. Hopefully go and get schooled in some other way. Maybe by a dragon. Because I've never faced off against a dragon. And I've always had a dinosaur. When I was in the normal arc, I've always had a dinosaur going up against, you know, bigger dinosaurs. And because my Polly, my bird, was so OP, it was like a non-existent issue when it came to dealing with that stuff. Look at that house. It's already looking pretty good. I actually like the design of the adobe. I mean, looks better than the thatch house. Let's grab that. Let's put you in there. Do I have narco berries? Probably make some drugs while I'm at it. Okay, here we go. 90, 100 of them. So let's craft left and right. There we go. Should have enough. Oh, I don't have quite enough. Okay. I need more wood. Need more wood, guys. There we go. There's one there. And one there. I'll take that roof down. Hey. Hey. I need to take you down. Demolish. There we go. The sun is so bright. We're gonna have to replace all of this anyway, so I should just take it down. I just don't want to, guys. I just don't want to. Grab some of this. Here's some wood right here. Boom. Bob is your uncle. Sally is your aunt. I just broke it down. I think I need a right one. Yeah. Okay. Let's get this up. Just leave it. Let's leave a giant sunroof. That'd be nice. There we go. Cool. Okay, so ceilings. The roof is going to be what? Sloped ceiling. 60 clay a piece. How many do I need? I need six. Six times 60. Okay, that's going to be quite a bit. Let me go grab all of this stuff. I'm going to create them. And I'll bring you guys back when we're done the house. And the desert gets really freaking dark. And there's a sandstorm going on, guys. What is going on? I'm going to try to get some wood. I just need a little bit of wood to finish off the roof. I think I have like two or three more. Man, it's dark. Man, I'm freezing. Shoot. This might be impossible for me to do. Actually, you know what? I've got some wood here. Let's take this. Let's put you out. Let's get inside. I am going to probably get hurt. There we go. Gosh, right in here. It's really dark. I'm on Gamma 3 and I still can't see anything. Do I have a torch that I can make? Anything really that you guys would be able to see. I've got 11 points, so I might be able to do a torch. Tiki torch. Let's do a tiki torch so you guys can actually see some things here. I need one stone. I believe I have stone right here. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Tiki torch it up so everybody can see. Just want one. Put it in the corner of the house. That way it's easier for me because I can't even see. And I've got my gamma turned up. Let's put you right there. Let's get a little bit. Maybe put some fiber in there. I'm gonna put fiber? No. I'm gonna put light fire. Boom. There we go. Okay, so I need three more. And I'm hoping I had enough. Oh, man. I'm hoping I have enough here. That's 200. Roof. Sloped roof. Oh no, one short. Gonna be one short, but that's okay. I could probably, yeah, I could probably run out and get this. Oops. Cannot place it here because it is. Can I close that and put it in? Can I demolish this thatch roof and put this one up? Yeah, I can. Okay, that's up. I'm gonna have to probably just demolish these. That's probably what it is. And then put this up separately. There we go. Not a bad look on the inside. I mean, not a lot of storage either though. We can fix that. Let's put a storage here. Because of the sloped ceiling. Shucks. I'm gonna have to extend my house, guys. Put it there. That looks horrible. That looks horrible. You know what? Demolish. I didn't make that anyway, so that's fine. Let's quickly get some sand. Let's finish this off. I know there's a sandstorm. Can I just, like, sand here and get sand? Uh-oh. Why can't I leave the house? Hello? Can I get out? Can I get out? Crawling? Why can't I get... Oh, maybe the... I have to... Oh, guys, I have to crawl to get out. Dick, I'm a small man. Oh, okay, we gotta fix that too. I don't know why that is. Maybe the door is too high. Did I get sand on me? There we go. Build one more. We're gonna call it an episode. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Ark, a Scorched Earth. I do apologize that we're building again, not hunting like I said we were gonna do, but we're gonna go hunting. We finally got our house upgraded. It's all nice on the inside. I don't know what it looks like on the outside because there's a sandstorm, but I'm gonna wait it out. I'll see you guys next time on the Molten Iron server, and we'll go hunting for sure. Take it easy. Bye-bye.